here we are in Celebration, Florida. 6 miles right outside of the front doors of Walt Disney World is Celebration. It's about 10 years old, our community here. Walt Disney envisioned this as one of his projects, just like Epcot, the Magic Kingdom, MGM. It's a place where kids can come and fish on the dock, let their feet dangle in the water, and people just come and rock their cares away over there on the steps. Right along here to our left is our electric car vehicle place where you can lease, rent, or buy a vehicle. It's great to tour the town in, look at real estate, just hang out and enjoy the beautiful day. There's some of the new folks in town. Hi! Nice place. It's beautiful. Town Tavern, Boston-style seafood, Main Street Cafe, excellent upscale diner. This is our Market Street right down here where people just come and shop. Here's our own movie theater. Yes, we have our own movie theater here in Celebration. And another one of our outstanding restaurants is the Columbia Restaurant, established in 1905. Famous for their 1905 salad, arroz con pollo, and their outstanding sangria. Beautiful spots in Celebration. This is our fountain. All the kids from the neighborhoods come from near and far to play in this fountain, especially on one of those 95-degree Orlando days. It sure feels good. And I must bring your attention to, this is where my first bass was caught. There's a lot of bass fishing in Celebration, and this is the number one spot. Don't tell anybody, it's our secret. Oh, what else can I tell you about Celebration? It's the only place where music comes piped out of the ground. It's amazing. I wish you could hear it. I think they're playing the Seven Dwarfs now.